Let's run the BT!
Right, if you had to pick, David, what would you say my three strengths are? Go on. Number one.
You're very intelligent.
Correct. Number two.
You're very outgoing.
Absolutely, Mondo. Number three.
Oh, what was the third? Oh, I've forgotten it now. And he's very outgoing as well.
There we are. We're back on track.
And he's done very well for himself as well. And that's why I admire
three houses.
Mm. Oh, you've got three houses.
MT and auditioning every year, you must list seven strengths of mine, OK?
Yeah.
How are you feeling about this?
Confident. At the moment, it feels very warm. It feels like a sauna.
Yeah, and here it is.
I do enjoy it.
Now, look, it's the big finale, big final. How are you going to celebrate?
I'm just going to shoot it all over your face.
Well, there you go. Right. Good luck, David.
Yeah.
Your time starts now.
You've got charisma, stamina.
Two.
You're a good entertainer.
That's three, four.
Your personality.
Five.
And you're really good looking for the show. And
six.
You really got charisma.
Seven. I think we said charisma.
I think we did, didn't we? I'm trying to stay. You're outgoing as well. Outgoing.
You said outgoing.
Outgoing.
Yeah.
Great personality.
Yes! It's all for you. They love it. Well, we are. Mamma mia.
That's a long
cheers.
One.
Cheers. Cheers, David. Oh, it's great to meet you.
Yeah.
Yeah, another bit of TV bronze for you. It's time for a break now. The best evening, as we'll be back with your winner of BGT 2018 Lost Boys Guy, and even better than that, Gary Hobbs off of EastEnders 2009 is still here. We'll see you in a bit. Wait for me! Can you raise the bar?
Oh, thank you.
He's, in fact, last orders at the bar, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen.
Boom!
But whoever ordered the Lambrini, can you please put your hand up? You're barred. Out.
Right. Where is that boob?
There he is.
Right, Dennis Wise off of football and being as small as Deck. This is the final chance of the series to pick up. What are you doing now?
Mr. Stephen, I am having the time of my life. And I do not want it to end.
Yeah. He's actually got kids.
Right.
The crew are now close to a full-on meltdown. You have no idea what the supposed studio is doing to their fragile egos. It is embarrassing for me. For them. How can you help me? How can you help them?
Okay, I've got a final celebration that will cheer everyone up. Ooh. Let's do Take the L.
Yeah! Hey! I don't even know what it is. Hey! Yeah! Right. You know what? I don't think that's worked. Look at them. They hated it. You are fired, Dennis.
Too late. I quit.
What?
What the crew needs is a new presenter.
What?
Yeah! See you later.